Hi, I'm Allison Nevins, and I'm a volunteer at Sanctuary Evolucion. I've got Ronnie with me this week. He and his brothers were born at Sanctuary Evolucion, and most of them have found forever homes, but Ronnie is still looking for his. He is excellent on the leash. In fact, he is one of our favorite Paws on the Pavement babies. He heals, he's incredibly obedient, plus he's been vaccinated and neutered. So please give our Ronnie a good look. We're at full capacity at Sanctuary Evolucion, so unfortunately we're not taking any more dogs. But if you want to learn how you can help or how to adopt a cutie like Roddy, just look at the information below and give us a holler. And of course, stay tuned for next week's Pet of the Week.